In 1972, my parents, Smokey and Barbara Bergstrom, purchased a parcel of land on a patented mining claim 12 miles in the heart of the Trinity Alps Wilderness. They developed trails, packed in supplies, built a homestead, and raised our family there for 8 winters and 13 summers. Our home was known as the Tough Nut. The Tough Nut families were the last homesteaders in the Trinity Alps Forest. Over the years, the families moved on, the homes were abandoned, ravaged by forest fires and the decay of time. The trails have eroded due to the weather, fires, and lack of use and maintenance. I have longed to return back to the Tough Nut, the home where I was born. On September 2nd of 2022, my family and I embarked on a journey to travel back to the Tough Nut property to fulfill our late father's final wish, to have his remains laid to rest in the land that he loved, his forever home. This is our journey.
Wish I was a slave to an age-old trade, like riding around on rail cars and working long days. Lord, have mercy on my rough and rowdy ways. Lord, have mercy on my rough and rowdy ways. Call it one drink too many, call it pride of a man. It don't make no difference if you sit or you stand, 'cause they both end in trouble and start green. Yeah, they both end in trouble and start. Thank you.
So they've been getting it out of here, like right up here. So we'll have no problem. I'm sure we'll be able to get water, but
yeah.
And if you guys, I mean, you guys, I think we'll go find the camp over here, so we're have our own spot.
To the tougher.
Yep.
Just flames burning in your fireplace. I hear your voice, and it seems as if it was all
like there's
a dream.
Water here.
I wish it was all a dream.
This is
nice.
I like this.
This is a better spot. Yeah.
Grandma.
Maybe this was where the old Mary Blaine Hotel was.
Wait, was there really a hotel?
Yeah.
Cool. Up here?
Yeah, it's named after Mary Blaine.
But a hotel, like someone built
a saloon.
Yeah. No, that was old Jenny.
No, Mary Blaine. She had there was a saloon up here.
But you think it was up this high? I'd be surprised.
I don't know if it was up this high.
The saloon and the general
floor
were in
there. Yeah,
but
the lower Mary Blaine Meadow, there was a hotel.
See how the they brought in all their, this is all their hay. They carry in their own hay.
That's a horse, that's where the horse is.
They had a whole bunch. Apparently they cleared the trail.
Oh, okay.
He said they cleared the trail when we're gone.
Oh, that's good.
That's why all the trees were cut.
They did. They brought chainsaws, yeah.
Oh, that's helps again.
So here's what I want to do.
It's so pretty.
Everybody can set up your tents. I, you know, fit them where you can. It's not going to be perfect. You can kind of dig it out a little bit if you care to. Just flames burning in your fireplace. I hear your voice, and it seems as if it was all a dream. I wish it was all a dream.
This is the junction you were talking about, right, Barbara?
Yeah.
Yes.
So now the way I'm picturing is we're going to start just heading down towards the top of the Tough Nut, off trail from here. This is where, yeah, there's no trail on, there's no like official trails that go towards it now.
Yes.
They're below us, straight down another 200 vertical feet. I might try to go down there. We'll see. I'm going to reconnaissance it, but you can see how it's really steep. See, there's one of the landslides. You see that?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Wow.
That's where
yeah.
you can't get across. And down here, it's also really steep. But this is the top of the Tough Nut. So.
Yep. This is the slide. Yeah.
So like old Denny is just down in the bottom of the drainage.
Yeah.
So you would have walked up the river to get there from Old Denny, but there's tons of slides.
Well, yeah, from Old Denny,
there's a trail. Yeah. Right. Well, if you guys want, I think hang out in the shade here, you know, get food and water. I'm gonna see what it's like. I'm not gonna, if you know, I'm not gonna suggest that we do it unless I think it's 100% reasonable, but I will take a look.
Still rises, even with the pain. I'll tell you one thing, ain't gonna change, love. The sun still rises, even through the rain.
I think it'd be cool if everybody just puts in a little.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Yeah.
Well, there he is, he's back.
Well, I'll put a splash in.
Where?
Think we can make it?
Did you get down there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You did.
I think so. Well, yeah, here.
And you came all the way back?
I mean, you mean instead of staying down there?
Yeah, that was really fast.
Hence the sweating.
Let me see if I pick. Yeah, I only found one cabin.
Mm-hmm.
That looks like the trout.
Wow, it's still standing.
Yeah, it is.
Uh-huh.
How far ours is right above this. Was there a meadow above this?
Like really close to it?
Yeah, above it, going up.
Like 100 feet.
Yeah.
200 feet. Oh yeah.
He took a picture of the cabin.
There's just nothing there.
We're at the top.
Hundreds of feet in that farm.
Yeah, this is definitely trout. This is just below.
Right below yours. So I went to where yours. I took a picture here.
You know,
actually this. Hold on.
There used to be like a root cellar right near there.
There is a root cellar under there. I mean, under that.
Under
so
the house.
Is that yours?
Oh yeah, that's all that.
Yeah.
That's
the
opening.
That was it.
Yeah.
That was it.
Oh wow.
Yeah, you got it.
That was cool.
So you got to see, you know, the cabins too, though. So just so you know,
It's unfathomable to me, frankly, that you lived here for 8 years.
Yeah.
No one can tell. That's a story nobody has. Nobody.
So if you, what's the name of the book? This, because they wrote a book about it.
They did. Someone wrote a book.
The lad, Gayberian.
Your white book that you have?
The Gayberian did the history, but it's about Nellie Ladd.
Yeah.
It's called Nellie Ladd.
Nellie Ladd.
Was this someone you knew?
Well, the Ladds are the ones who had the pack train that brought supplies into Old Denny.
This is here, we go.
Right.
And there was a town.
I have another picture.
Right. Just, I mean, I'm going to Old Denny as soon as I possibly can. I'll tell you that.
Okay.
There's no door.
Wow.
Smokey.
The
Smokey B. Ravaged.
L-A-D-D.
And how many people do you think were in Old Denny at any given time? Do people know? Like, were there like hundreds of people lived in Old Denny?
I have a picture of that.
Speedy head,
says you have to go to towns in the city where people drown and people serve. Don't be shy, you just deserve only just light years to go. Me, my thoughts are flowers strewn with ocean storm, they bury me. I have got to leap and find my way. Watch the road and memorize the slide that passed before my eyes. Nothing is going my way. The ocean. The river's cold, need to leave, the water knows we're closer now than light years to go. I have got to find the river, Bergamot, better run. Run through my head and fall away. Leave the road and memorize this life that passed.
Every step.